I admitted everything I've done. I've been sentenced for it, life in prison. Yet here I am, going over the same story.
Smug and defiant, as you just heard, that's how convicted killer Josh Gouker appeared in court today as he testified in the murder trial of his teenage son. Josh Young is being tried as an adult for the beating death of Trey Zwicker, but Gouker claims his son had no part of it. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live outside the Judicial Center with what else he had to say in court. Marissa?
Well, Rick, Josh Gouker's testimony was at times argumentative and obscene. Other times he seemed pretty pleased with himself, laughing and smirking in attorneys' faces. Gouker showed no remorse as he told jurors he alone killed Trey Zwicker as payback for Zwicker's mother, Amanda McFarland, aborting his child. Dressed in an orange prison jumpsuit, Josh Gouker told the jury he used a pipe to bludgeon his 14-year-old stepson's body in a ditch behind Liberty High School in May 2011.
And it just felt right. I mean, I know it sounds monstrous and all that, but it's not. If we was in the Old Testament, it'd be the same thing.
Prosecutors don't believe Gouker acted alone, but pushed his then 15-year-old son, Josh Young, to commit murder. In court, Aaron White pressed Gouker to go over the details of that night again.
I know what you're doing. You're trying to make microscopic little holes in I didn't even give about 2 years ago. So how can I tell you the exact thing now when I really didn't give then?
If you're telling the truth, it shouldn't be too hard.
I've lied this whole time, except for since arraignment.
White went through the multiple stories Gouker spun since Zwicker died. The first diverted investigators' focus to a group of black teens.
You told her that you'd bet your life that it was the Bridgeman kid, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The following month, when Gouker was arrested in Alabama on other charges, his version changed. He told police Young killed Zwicker with a bat. On the stand, Gouker said it was easy to manipulate the detective.
How do you not see it this late in the game? I mean, all I had to do was convince that guy right there, which I did.
You're the mastermind, right?
I mean, you can call it what you want. It's not easy to be a mastermind when you're dealing with dumb people.
Gouker bragged everything he said was to get out of custody, then made a surprising confession.
Why did you want to get out? What was your plan then?
Kill Amanda.
Now, jurors today also heard from Josh Gouker's cousin, Cassie Gouker. She told them that the night Trey Zwicker died, Josh Young woke her up and asked her to help him dispose of bloody clothes and a bloody bat. She said she then drove him to a dumpster. Now, another witness testified this morning that Josh Young confessed to her that he, quote, beat the hell out of Zwicker. She is now the second woman to testify to that during this trial. Josh Gouker has already been convicted of Trey Zwicker's murder and is currently serving a life sentence. Reporting live outside the Judicial Center, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Thanks, Marissa.